I dragged my knuckles down to Madam Wu, that dragon lady seen on Channel 2. She's out of jail and in business once again, selling little bottles of the potion number 10. I told her that I couldn't get no broads. She laughed and muttered at me,
"What's the odds?"
She spit on my shoe, charged me 20 bucks, and then handed me a bottle of love potion number 10.
You're number 10, Joe. You 10, you're number 10.
She bent down and turned around and called me a fake. Said I make it out a tiger bomb right here in the sink. It smelled like old gym socks and looked like India ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes,
I took a drink.
I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. But when I kissed a cop, yikes, he kissed me back again. Showed me his own bottle of love potion number 10.
You're number 10, Joe.
Set up housekeeping cause of love potion number 10.
Well, you're number 10, Joe.
I know.
You bet you do.
Okay.
I bet you both.
I know.
You're 10.
I said I know. Jeez.